Back to this fascinating hammer final.
Third round of the men's hammer throw. Nowitzki had the lead briefly to relinquish it to Fajdek. Nowitzki doesn't give much away on his emotion, but look at that. Into the lead, 81 metres and 3 centimetres. The reigning champion, Pavel Fajdek, roaring the hammer down the field. It's the world lead. 81 metres and 98. That is enough for the gold medal position.